4 days after his body was found inside a Beaver County septic tank, family and friends joined together today to remember Wyatt Smitsky, who was only 4 years old. But the lives his smile and laughter touched are too numerous to count. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram tonight.
Hookstown Free Methodist Church. It was one of Wyatt Smitsky's favorite places. So this is where family, friends, and community members gathered for the four-year-old's viewing. They all talk about his energetic love of life and church, from Sunday school to singing loudly.
He wanted to come to church. He said to his grandmother, Meemaw, I want to come to church. I want to sing about Jesus. In fact, he would tell his father, I'm going to learn about Jesus.
Wyatt Smitsky was a kid that loved to sing, loved to dance, and loved to just sing praise the Lord. He would, when he went to bed at night, he would say, Dad, let's pray.
And when he was not in church, he flashed his infectious personality around neighbors.
He comes to my house. I go to his house. I can see him playing from my yard every day. He takes everybody's heart.
So the pain is great upon Smitsky's untimely death when he was found dead in the septic tank Saturday. And as people grieve, the gloomy cloud of a police homicide investigation lingers too, as his father was questioned by police.
I think this family needs to grieve, Sheldon. I think this family needs to hurt through this, and obviously the police need to do what they need to do.
I collapsed to the ground. Jeremy picked me up when I heard that he was gone.
This is tragic. This is a little boy who was underneath my care as a shepherd, and I'm saddened.
But the Hookstown community says it will heal. In Beaver County, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.